activity, we're going to divide in two groups. The groups are divided into random groups, so no one has to worry. And then we're going to stand behind the white line. So in today's activity, we're going to repeat, copy, and the same pattern. So when you hear pattern, what do you think does a pattern look like? What do you think is a pattern? Is a pattern something that you think that is continuous? Is a pattern something that is repeatable? Can something that's not repeating also be a pattern? This activity that we will be doing is an activity so that you will be able to remember, copy, and to write a pattern on your own when there's no one to guide you. So the step for today's activity is going to be, the two groups are going to stand behind the white line, and then when the teacher yells, go, we're going to run to the table. You're going to look at the shape. You're going to take the next shape that you need to do. That will be a square. So you're going to take the square, it's red. You're going to put it in paint. Then you're going to put it down on the paper. You're going to look at the previous pattern, that's a triangle. You're going to run back to your teammates. You're going to tell them it's a triangle. You're going to go back. And then the next child is going to run again towards the pattern. And they're going to continue it until everybody has a chance and that all the patterns is completed. Afterwards, the patterns will be marked. If there was an error in the pattern, we will go back, we will do some extra worksheets in class. But for today, we're going to be outside, we're going to have fun. So, let's get started.